Okay, hello, it's me again. I'm working on a 94 Chevy Suburban where it looks like the brakes here. Look at that goo. Wow. That is a bad brake cylinder. All that all the way around there. I'm also going to check the shaft seal, make sure it's good. But it looks